Welcome to PLR Systems. PLR Systems is a joint venture between PLIL and Israel Weapon Industries. IWI is one of the world leaders as far as small arms is concerned. We have done a joint venture with them so that we could bring the world's best technology as far as small arms is concerned to India. We established this company at Gwalior about 3 years back, and it is a proud moment for us to tell you that in this small period of time we have started manufacturing these weapons in the country and have started delivering these weapons to the state police and the paramilitary forces in India as well as abroad. I'd like to run you through to the weapons that we are doing. This is the Negev light machine gun. It comes in two variants, the 5.56 and the 7.62. Presently we are finalizing a sale of 16,000 pieces to the Indian Army of the 7.62 light machine gun. This is our Masada 9mm striker fired pistol. This is one of the new latest weapons from the stable of Israel Weapon Industries. As a weapon, there are the two major components which are there, that is the body and the barrel and the slide assembly which is there. Now, the slide assemblies are being done in India. We are doing nearly 2000 slide assemblies in India and exporting it back to our partners IWI in Israel. So also some of the small parts into the body are being done in India, and we are sourcing it from our sub-vendor. Practically, we have achieved nearly 60 to 70% indigenous content as far as the 9mm striker fire pistol is concerned. This is the iconic Uzi, the Uzi Pro, which is a 9mm submachine gun. It comes with various versions as far as the long, medium and the short barrel. It is one of the most ergonomically designed weapons, wherein you have a foldable butt and an adjustable cheek rest for ease of aim and fire. It has been given special features such as, in addition to the applied safety, the trigger does not work till the time the firer has pressed the real rail onto the trigger guard. We are presently in final conversations for about 1300 pieces to be supplied to CRPF. This is the Tevor family of weapons. From the outside it looks like the same weapons, but if you look carefully, this is a 9mm submachine gun with a 9mm magazine, and here we have the 5.56. So that is the reason it is called the 95 or X95, that it comes in both 9mm as well as 5.56 variation. If you see this weapon, it carries its punch because this is a special bullpup design, wherein the barrel is from here till the chamber. It is as long as a standard AK or an INSAS barrel, and the magazine bay is behind the trigger. Now imagine a weapon which is having the range of a INSAS but the size and a weight of a carbine. Carries easily at my shoulder length, easy to handle, easy to be brought into action. It comes with 360 degree Picatinny rail so that you can mount any type of accessories, whether be it a reflex sight, day or night, flash lamps, laser aiming devices, etc. You'll be happy to know that we have already supplied both the 9mm X95 to the state police commando forces and the 5.56 X95 to CISF. So this has been a small journey of ours in last 2 to 3 years, and we are very proud to be a true blue success story of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's clarion call for Make in India, wherein we have brought in world-class technology to our country, brought in that same manufacturing facility, and have not only manufactured but already started delivering these weapons to our soldiers who deserve the very best in the world.